A fire forces part of a retirement home to be evacuated. The fire started just before 7 o'clock last night at St. Paul Home in Kaukauna. Officials say the fire was contained to one room and believe it started in an electrical outlet. Because of smoke in the hallway, an entire wing of the building was evacuated as a precaution. Crews ventilated the building and most people were allowed to return to their rooms. The patient in the room where the fire started has been temporarily moved.